coworkers who are missing another paycheck this week.
I love them. I respect them. I really appreciate the great job they're doing. Many of those people that are not getting paid are totally in favor of what we're doing because they know the future of this country is dependent on having a strong border, especially a strong southern border, because we have tremendous violence and crime coming through that border. We have tremendous drugs. We have the human trafficking. We have MS-13 and gangs pouring through those borders. And if we don't strengthen those borders, we're going to have a big problem in the future. One of the people I blame is myself, because the economy is so strong right now, stronger than ever before. Today, right now, we have more people working in the United States than has ever worked in this country before. That's a great compliment. So I blame myself, okay? But the fact is, people come up because our country is doing so well, and they want to break through our borders. The fact is, we want them to come up. We took in more people last year legally than we have in a long time, because we need them, because we have a lot of companies are coming into our country. So we need people coming in. I want people to come in, but they have to come in legally, and they have to come in through merit. They have to be able to help companies. And if they don't help companies, and if they don't help our country, we can't do that, folks. We just can't do that.